Hey guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3. We're continuing where we left off. Let me just quickly put my music on. So we are where we left off. We're doing the professional events. Music, why are you not coming on? God damn it, Spotify, what is it with you? I have to do that and then do that. Yeah. So, sorry about that. Professional events. And then we've got our Imprezza race car, so we're going to take it to the Box of Spirit. So what we got, we've done Turbo, then it's just Championships after the NA. We can take the Cobra to the NA one, because I know the Cobra's an NA car. Is this an NA car? I don't think it is. I think this is a turbo. I just wait to see if I can take it. No, don't think so. Anyway, let's head off to the Boxer Spirit. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was a pretty simple one. Next one's going to be a little bit more complicated. What events have we got? The tracks aren't actually too bad, because we're going to need to take that AC Cobra in. And it's not the best brakes, but it's a pretty decent car. And I think it's my only decent NA engine. Let me just check. That's an NA, the Esperanto. That's a 1000. I might just take the Esperanto. Wait, is that a NA engine? Of course it is. I'd rather take that. Can I take that? Just want to see if I can take this in. We can, right, sweet. I know what car I'm taking. It's not going to be as bad then. So I thought we were going to need to take the Cobra because it was an NA engine. But apparently so is this car. And then after that, we're moving on to the championships, which is going to be a bit difficult. I'll explain that on the episode when we get to it. How we're going to have to battle that one. But yeah, we'll take the F1 car to the NA engine events. So I hope you enjoyed today's events with the Subaru, the Boxers. Let's see what we got for doing that. We got an RGT. I like the colour. But I don't really need the car. So anyway, I will catch you all next time. Take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Gran Turismo 3 with the professional events. I will catch you all next time for the NA Championships. Goodbye for now.